nowhere. I'm gonna go, but if I cannot fly away from here.
Away. Allowing him to be comfortable with me.
Yeah.
And not invade his space. But what I'm mostly trying to do is just send good energy down that leash. You know, look, I got you, bud. We're gonna be all right. We're gonna do this. You know, send some positive vibes to him. Just let him know that he's gonna be safe with me and that I'm gonna be his pack leader and that we're gonna get through this.
It just, I think it was the one he had. And this one's, you know, how did it go? But I'm not dragging him through the pressure. Look at him now. He's not like calm, happy, but he's much more accepting and trusting of Mori. Do you guys notice how Smokey just laid down while he was talking? Walk Allie around. Now that he's in a different state of mind, let's see how it changes.
Starting to feel. If I could.